So I'm about to show y'all my eyebrow routine and what I use and how I get my eyebrows real cute. So if you want to see that, then stay tuned. Okay guys, so the first thing I do is take my pencil, and I have a pencil that has a spoolie on it already. So just brush your eyebrows so that you can see the shape, so you can see how you're gonna draw it out. Now as you can see, this pencil is gone, but we gonna work with it. So let me get my sharpener to sharpen it. Sharpen the pencil. And then you just, I'll do under my brow first. So you line underneath first. Just like that. And then I'm gonna do my other side.
5, 6, 8. Y'all need to hype me up.
So then you wanna do the same thing to the top.
6, 8. Y'all need to hype me up.
Do that thing with your eyes.
Money look.
Let me see them lips. Attitude and give me bass.
Boom, boom, boom.
Eyes, lips, face, weight.
Ooh, you got that drip, it ain't no debate.
You see I'm a winner in my eyes. Lips like this and make them cry. A certified star in the face. You gon' always know I'm in the place. Tryna catch a little bit of this.
Now I'm just gonna take this pencil. I don't even know what kind of pencil. This is a LA Colors pencil. And it is in medium shade. So you just wanna take this and fill in your eyebrow. Fill them in a little bit like that. So after that, what I do is take this pencil again because it has a spoolie on it and brush that harsh line away. Just like that. So then you can go right into your conceal to conceal your eyebrows. So I actually use foundation at this moment because none of the beauty supplies are open because of the coronavirus, and I don't have any more concealer. So we're going to improvise and use this. I'll put a little bit on my hands, like literally just a little bit. And then take my angled brush, put a little bit on that brush, just like that, and go right underneath. Right underneath your brow, just like that.
6, 8, y'all need to hype me up.
Do that thing with your eyes.
Money look.
Let me see them lips.
Mm-hmm.
Attitude and give me bass.
Boom, boom, boom.
Eyes, lips, face, weight.
Ooh, you got that drip, it ain't no debate.
You see I'm a winner in my eyes. Lips like this and make them cry. A certified star in the face. You gon' always know I'm in the place.
Tryna catch a little bit of this sauce.
Do that thing with your eyes.
Money look.
Let me see them lips.
Mm-hmm.
Attitude and give me bass.
Boom, boom, boom.
Eyes, lips, face, weight.
Ooh, you got that drip, it ain't no debate.
Wait, show me love and I show it back.
Double tap.
In the town, we the talk of that.
Chat, chat.
With all my winners in the place. Do that thing with your eyes.
Money look.
Let me see them lips.
Mm-hmm.
Attitude and give me bass.
Boom, boom, boom.
winner in my eyes. Lips like this and make them cry. A certified star in the face. You gon' always know I'm in the place. Trying to catch them.
Used is this one because I have a set. Got it off Amazon and was really cute, so I decided to get it. The fact that it just starts snowing out of nowhere. You know what?
6'8".
Y'all
need to hype me up.
Do that thing with your eyes.
Money look.
Let me see them lips. Attitude and give me bass.
Boom, boom, boom.
Eyes, lips, face, wait.
Who you got the drip? It ain't no debate.
You see I'm a winner in my eyes. Lips like this and make them cry. A certified star in the face. You gon' always know I'm in the place.
Tryna catch a little bit of this sauce.
Give them all a taste.
Tryna catch a little bit of this.
And this is how I do my eyebrows. So if you guys like the way I do my eyebrows and like this tutorial, please give this video a like, comment, and subscribe, and comment your name for a shout out in the next video.